on the WRC Tour, and this was Thierry Neuville in the Shakedown stage.